it's not so pretty. Perfect. You are the best.
It was very clear that this was a gifted child.
You're 6 years old. I just want to remind you of that. Okay.
I like Mozart because he's kind of like me and I'm kind of like him.
She has fulfilled a lot of the potential that she showed at that age.
She's really a genetic explosion.
There's not a day that my jaw doesn't drop from her.
I worry all the time. She's 11 years old.
She is a class act and just a fabulous musician.
She has a gift for knowing how music works with moving image.
Right now she wants to be soundtrack composer like John Williams.
I think of myself more as a composer than a concert pianist.
Obama calls her Baby Mozart. When I heard her, I thought it was a miracle.
Quincy is a really, really good person.
Where do you see her in 10 years?
Wherever she wants to go.
She heard someone playing piano and thought it was the eldest child.
I was overwhelmed. It was the baby, who was 2 years old in 1 month, playing a C scale with three fingers.
Play your scale, Emmy.
Grandma Murrow immediately contacted the prestigious Juilliard School of Music in New York.
He said, there's only one person in the country. His name is Emilio Del Rosario. He teaches at the Music Institute of Chicago.
With instruction from Del Rosario and many generous mentors, including Mary Sauer, the Chicago Symphony's principal keyboardist, Emily has blossomed. They're practicing Mozart's Concerto No. 23 that Emily will play next March with the Rockford Symphony Orchestra.
What she does in her music, in all the styles that she plays in, she is speaking directly from inside of her. Which is why jazz is so comfortable for her.
Yet her favorite song is not jazz or Mozart, but one she wrote herself for Mr. D, her loving piano teacher, who is now ill.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Composer. I like Mozart because he's kind of like me and I'm kind of like him.
Like her playing, Emily's composing pours from her heart. It's her patience with fumble-fingered adults like me she has to work on. With keyboard chops that would be the envy of most adults, it's easy to forget Emily is still a child.
But this one is my favorite. Do you know why?
Why?
I got it at the White House.
What is your hope for her?
To be happy? Yeah. Seriously, to have good values, to be at peace in her heart, to be a really good grown-up.
But until then, the one thing Emily wants you to know...
Actually, I'm just a normal kid that plays piano. And most, I like inspiring kids.